I found myself in the most stunning garden I had ever seen, forgotten for many years. Sophia had obviously not been there. I needed to find a way out. I think a piece is missing. Congratulations on finding the first puzzle box, kids. The lower garden didn't exist when I came to the estate. The carpenter said it would be impossible to use the sunken land. As you can see, I proved them wrong. In only 10 years, I managed to drain the water permanently. I created a beautiful garden, but more importantly, an area for scientific experiments. I think a piece is missing. I think a piece is missing. Did you just come through there?
I did. I'm looking for my sister, Sophia. Have you seen her? My name is Marie.
That's a lovely name. Marie. I'm Nora.
Where are you?
What do you mean? I'm right here. Oh. Sometimes when I wake up, no one can see me all day. Must be one of those days.
What is this place?
You're not supposed to be in there. All I hear is, Nora, don't go in there. But it's very exciting that you're here.
I think I better get going. I need to find Sophia.
Another girl? And she's missing? Then we'll need to find her. Run up to the house, and we'll see if we can spot her. Marie, the gate here is locked. But I know the combination. And you must solve three riddles to get it.
Three riddles?
The kids hid the numbers all around the garden. See if you can find them. Now, the first riddle. Hope you're ready. I can go far and fast, but I always come back down. Well done! But I found it way faster than you did. Can you guess this one? I show the time, but I only work during the day.
pretty good at this. On to the last riddle, and no cheating, miss. I sit on a hill. I am made of wood, but I'm not a tree. You found all of them. Now get back to the gate and let's find your sister.
Congratulations on finding the second puzzle box, kids. There are three things that a child needs: food, books, and a treehouse. Naturally, I had to make some adjustments to the garden when you moved in. Miss Nelly was furious. "It's dangerous," she said. I think she's jealous and that she too wants to climb the trees but is too stubborn to admit it. P.S. Don't tell her I wrote that.
See? That didn't take long at all. Now let's get up to the house. I'll fly ahead.
They are stuck together. That was the last trace ever seen of him. He must have somehow gotten into the garden and then just disappeared. Of course I was skeptical of my new invisible friend, but she did seem keen on finding Sophia, and I could use all the help I could get. While climbing up the stairs, I was sure it was all just a dream.